Deep down in the Ozarks of northern Arkansas, outside of Eureka Springs, lies Lake Leatherwood City Park. This place has lots of natural beauty and also sports miles of mountain bike trails, and in 2018, they opened a series of downhill mountain bike trails that also feature shuttle service.
Hey everybody, it's the Trail Ninja. We're here today. It's, what is today?
Today is the day before Easter.
The day before Easter.
April 20th.
So the day before celebrate Jesus' resurrection, decided to go mountain biking in Eureka Springs, Arkansas. So I'm here with my pastor friend.
Welcome to episode number one of the Greg and Jeremiah new YouTube channel. Not quite yet. Maybe someday we're going to make that. But we're about in for some epic riding. This is our first major ride of the year. Eureka Springs, downhill. We're going to have some crazy fun. It's going to be a great day.
Amen. Yeah, that's going to be awesome, dude. I've been getting cabin fever for like 5 months. I'm ready to get out, man.
We got the GoPros. We got the bikes. We got everything. We got the cliff bars. We got everything we need. It's going to be
awesome.
Great.
Yeah, and we're not going to crash or have any flat tires. But we will probably get some mud, so. We'll probably look like muddy munchkins when we get done, and the wife will be really happy when we bring dirty clothes home. All right, here we go.
I got great big blisters on my bloodshot eyes from looking at that long-legged woman up ahead. What she does simply walking down the sidewalks of that city makes me think about a stray cat getting fed. She's got a whole lot of motion in her soul, I know, but her soul ain't the way she lets it show. She got a body.
I'm live right now, right?
Oh, yeah.
Live and here got a It's Saturday Night Live. Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna get the bus right now.
Oh, yeah. She done pull my soul apart and put big blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy cooking way to go. Boom, 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 boom.
Red Five, going in!
Big blisters on my fingertips from reaching in my pocketbook and picking out the bills. And I got tiny white blisters in my throat from trying to ease my nervous tension, taking all the patent pills. And ever since she started running around from bar to bar, I just can't eat a bite.
No walking, Greg.
I'm technically planning.
Oh, yeah! Well, I'm blistered, oh yeah. She done tore my soul apart and put big blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy cooking way to go. Bow, 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 wow, 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 she got a body, oh yeah. She got a motion, oh yeah. She done got me, oh yeah. She done tore my soul apart and put big blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy cooking way to go. Bow, 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 wow, 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 wow. She got a body, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
She got a motion, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Well, I'm blistered, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Country kind of guy. I love the tunes the country singers sing, the stories in the songs, the words they bring. So
That's a good workout, man.
Keep off the rust, right?
Yeah. Get, loosen up that winter, Dookie. Oh, that's fun, dude.
Yeah,
if the top part was like it was last year, I'd do about three more runs. Oh yeah, I would say by far. There's some other stuff options too. Oh, okay. Here's a Hobbs State Park. It's not too far. Oh, and of course, Bentonville's about 25, 30 miles, something like that, way west of here.
I've been to Arkansas.
Oh, yeah.
Mountain biking in Arkansas. This isn't chocolate chips you see on it. If you think the front side's back, you ought to see, bad, you ought to see the back side. Hey, everybody. Thank you for watching the video. It was an awesome day of riding with my awesome friend, Pastor Jeremiah. Got done riding. We did about five runs down the...
Yep, five runs.
Yep.
It was excellent. We had an epic and, shall I say, gnarly day of riding mountain bikes. No flat tires, no wrecks, nothing. It was beautiful. A little muddy. That was the only thing we had. And we just topped it off with some amazing barbecue. So hopefully you enjoyed seeing the lovely view in the videos. Like and subscribe to the Trail Ninja. It's an awesome channel. Check it out.
Awesome, guys. Well, God bless. And if you're not going to church tomorrow, get your butt in church tomorrow.
Yes.
Celebrate Jesus. All right. Bye-bye.